do you use?
I use stuff like Facebook and social networking apps, and I play lots of games. And there's this app which is for reading, and it's called Wattpad.
So how do you use Wattpad?
It's basically an unlimited amount of unpublished, self-published authors, and you have your own library which you can save books in, and you can bookmark pages and stuff like that.
How have you been using the iPads in school?
We used them in our geography lesson, and we had to research a volcano and find out facts about it.
Yes, I think that'd be really good for geography, so you can see the maps and everything.
Do you think they'd be good to use in maths?
Yes, I think they'll be good, but instead of using calculators, you can just work out on the pad.
So what apps have you been using on the iPod?
I've been using things like GCSE apps, like to practice for tests during lessons. I've been using Angry Birds quite a lot, just normally at home, like, and I've been using like social networks like Facebook.
What kind of lessons would you like to use at iPod?
Maybe music, art as well, because there are quite a few art games, and actually I've been using one artistic game because I'm not exactly the best artist in the world, and it's actually helped me improve. So
the quickness of it, how quick it goes to like the internet and everything else.
With the iPad, you can, like, in class when you're looking for a book, you can't really choose the book that you want, but on the iPad you can search the actual book you like and you can actually read it.
So what apps have you been using on the iPod?
Mainly like music apps like guitar tuners and like 100 music, like top music apps.
And have you been using the iPads in lessons?
I've been using them mainly in English to do essays on books we've been reading, because we've coming up to our exams, so it's very like easy to practice.
And do you like using iPods and iPads in lessons?
I think they're really good, like they're fun to play with, and like you can, it's like new technology, not many schools have them, so it's like a good experience.
Have you been using the iPads in lessons?
Yeah, I've used it in like IT, like making our own sound checks, like the garage band to put on our product.